Social Workers Forum, in collaboration with the Health Department, organized 19th free eye checkup camp for poor and needy patients in Doda. . 771 patients were operated in the camp free of cost, and 560 people were provided lenses. Deputy Commissioner Doda, Dr. Doifode Sagar Dattatray, and locals appreciated the efforts and achievements made by the Social Workers Forum, and also congratulated the officers and staff of the Health Department for this helpful initiative.